I have this dark red that is just gorgeous, moving into the bright red right here. Right now we're doing the test of parting the hair, how easy is. Hi, how are you? Yeah, I do see that your face is showing a little bit of feeling tired, right? Bit of stress too? Okay, don't worry, we got the perfect facial for you. It's very great to recharge our energies and just makes us feel more alive. Yeah, when we are stressed, tired, our face completely shows that, and we have designed this facial to help you with that. Even though maybe we cannot completely relieve the stress, at least we can help a little with tending and helping nourish your skin. So please take a seat, and we're gonna be starting by cleaning your skin. Now for you, I do see that maybe you have mixed skin. I have a cleanser that is quite good for that. This one comes in a form that is amazing for this, cleanse the skin. So with you, we are only gonna need a little bit of foam to start cleaning your skin. Now it's quite important to be very gentle. Some of my clients want me to do this cleanse a little bit deeper, but I tell them that if you want relaxation, you want to go a bit slow. Take your time, pamper your skin, give it time to relax, and overall just feel good, right? Which is our main goal. Yeah, I do like how the foam comes out and just the perfect amount. We're gonna put a little bit here, neck area, a bit in the ears too. Okay. Even though it looks very, very soapy, it doesn't get that sticky sensation, because it's a leave-in soap. This back with you, I want to work with a face mask that is going to help you recharge, along with do a deep cleanse of your pores. Sometimes when our pores are clogged, it makes our face feel a little bit heavy, sometimes greasy, or maybe feel dirty. Even though it looks clean, we have cleaned it up, But sometimes he does need a very profound clean up and detox of the pores, which is what we're gonna be doing today too. While the soap is starting to act up, I'm gonna be using this fresh lemon face mask that it just feels amazing on the skin. Yeah, right? It smells amazing. Yeah, because it's a leave-in soap. Reapplying the mask. This one is gonna feel a bit cool for a bit, then starts slowly warming up. Starting to feel it. Yeah, because it recharges us. It feels good. I don't know if you have ever heard that when people first thing in the morning take a shower with cold water, it just revives them, makes them feel great. Like a big shock for the body from being all warm up in bed to feeling this cold. Some people might think that it's bad to give their body this shock, but no, it's quite great. I, to be honest, cannot do it. No, I love to take a shower with very hot water, which is not good sometimes. I know. But I guess it's just personal preferences, right? Okay, now that we have applied our mask, we're gonna be giving it a gentle topping with this palm massager. Does feel good. It's soft. Okay. That should be enough. Now we're gonna be preparing your exfoliation mask. For that, I prefer to use a pre-made mask that we have here. This is activated charcoal face scrub. It just works perfectly for this kind of situations. It has also aloe vera on it, so it relaxes even more. For you in a specific, we want to work with relaxation, so we want to be doing it quite gently. And I have the face scrub perfect for that. A little cat paw with very soft bristles. The aroma that this one has is just so, so great. start with the scrubbing. It's just too adorable. Okay, we want to be careful not to overdo it, especially in your case. Now just go with a softer Bristol brush, just to finish up removing all those clogged inner pores. Good. Now this one is quite sticky, so it's good idea to remove it. Start with our next pore cleansing massage. Yeah, definitely, you can see everything that we are removing from your pores. No, don't get scared, that black stuff is from the charcoal, okay? No, you don't have that black stuff inside your pores. It's extremely tiny how clogged our pores are. You can even see it with your eyes, so don't worry. That's just the charcoal. So now we're going to be doing the massage. For this, I'm going to ask you to recline a little bit because we're going to do the massage from the back to the front in this motion. So all you need to do is just relax and enjoy the relaxation, okay? So we're just going to stay like that while we do the massage, okay?
That's great.
Now your skin's a bit oily, so we want to do a cleanse. We're going to use a mist of very, very warm water, distilled water, and you have the option for aromatherapy on your mist. We have available right now sea water that feels so refreshing, like you are in the ocean with the breeze. Feels so great. And we also have lavender, which is like you're in the field with flowers. But I do recommend the one with seawater, because it's gonna be more refreshing and help you quite a lot with the stress. And the lavender is great too for that. But we found out here in our clinic that seawater breeze kind of sensation feels great. Yeah. Okay, so let me prepare you, because I might spill some water in you. Take your clothes. We're also gonna protect your hair. You don't want it to get wet. And the mess is quite fine. Sometimes some drops fall out and can make the hair a little bit wet. There we go. Now we have two options for you to choose from. We have the 10 minute and 15 minute timer. Both are the same, it's just the amount of time. This is for your relaxation purposes. During this time, you might even enter into a kind of nap stance, so it's okay if you fall asleep. The chairs are quite comfortable for you to sleep on them. So don't worry, the mist is going to still be around your face, making you feel quite comfortable. And don't worry about your clothes, they are protected, you're not going to get wet or anything. And it's just up to you, which one will you like to try? Okay, we can go with that. Let me just program here our machine. I'm going to go with 10 minutes of sea breeze water. Now during this, I do recommend you to try to keep your mouth closed and your eyes, because it's salted water. It's gonna taste quite bad if you try it. And just to protect your eyes. Is that okay? Excellent. Very well, so I'm going to be turning off our lights for your relaxation, and well, please enjoy your moment with the sea breeze. Okay, I'm going to turn off the lights now. You ready? Okay. So I have set the timer for 10 minutes, and I'll be back in that time. Okay? Very well. Okay, we are done. Gonna turn off the machine now. And just so be aware that I'm gonna turn on the lights. Good. Maybe a little bit wet in your face. Just clean that up. How do you feel? Wasn't it relaxing? Yeah, it does feel good. Okay, so that concludes our treatment for today. I hope that you enjoy it. Your face looks quite more bright, which I hope that it helped making you feel better. Yeah. And a nap is always good, right? Well, thank you so much for trying our new treatment, and I hope that you come back for the new ones that we are going to have available in the next days. It was my pleasure. Please take care, and I hope that things get better.